Hey guys, welcome to Techies Guru. Today we'll be learning how to change contact name in Viber, and now let's dive right in. Now to change your contact name in Viber, first open up your Viber app on your phone. And after opening your Viber app, guys, you can see the calls option available for us at the bottom of the screen. In order to change the name of a contact, we'll be required to tap on the calls. And over here, guys, all of your contacts will be available over here. Now in order to change a particular contact's name, tap on the contact which you want to change name of, and when this panel appears, tap on the contact info at the bottom of the screen, and you'll land over here where you can see the pin or the edit icon at the top right corner of the screen. Tap on the pin or the edit icon at the top right, and this kind of interface will appear where you will be able to make changes to your contacts over here. Now in order to change their name, simply go back and write whichever you like on the contact to be saved as, and after doing your necessary changes on the name, tap on the save button at the top right corner, and that name will be saved, guys. But it will take a moment to load on Viber, so you can just go back and reload the Viber on the calls. And over here, guys, you can see the name of the contact has been changed. And with that being said, guys, this is how to change a name of contact in Viber. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.